touched on this, but how necessary is education in entrepreneurship? You both are on the opposite ends of that spectrum. So.
Yeah. I think there's a fine line here. there's a fine line here. More you know, in my opinion, you might get more hesitant to jump into the water or start walking because the knowledge could become an obstacle. But if you don't know, you could get lost.
Oh, look at the difference between us. I studied. But the other piece about education, it's the definition of education. Hamdi is well educated in what he's doing, right? The interaction, the skills, upbringing. You know, we talk about, like, if you don't mind me sharing, growing up, he was given a seat in the dinner table when he was so young. So that's where the leadership comes from. That's where the initiative taking is coming from, right? So that's education. In HUG, we took them, Hamdi said, you know, we don't do luxuries events. We did Hamdi. We took them one of the best restaurants that I cannot go as an NYU professor, but these kids, these young people, we took them there, you know, in this restaurant, in this Broadway show. So that is part of training. That's part of education. They are exposed to different ideas. You know, MoMA, I mean, I went there once, I didn't understand anything, but these kids, we made them go there and spend the full day. That's part of education too. Meeting with all these people here, visiting all these companies, that's part of education too. So it's not necessarily going to school, taking classes, although that's how I make my earning, but there are many different forms of education.
Yeah. But I also wish that I had my MBA. There are many times I did.
Oh, you have your doctor.
Yeah, I have.
Many of those,
right? Nobody calls the doctors. But it's really a fine line. It depends on between life education and learning from some other classes about some important topics. It could be extremely important and it could be extremely useful.
Okay.
Last question, maybe.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. Last question. Yes.
Gentleman is waiting. I don't know.
Oh, you have the last.
Oh, I think we need to give the. No, we will give the words to everyone standing, please.
It's all right.